So I'm not here to fight you. It's actually quite the opposite because, see, since Saturday, I can't help but think about how for 20 years now, 20 years, our careers have been linked to one another. But, man, after Saturday, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to team with you. I don't want to write to shows together. I'm just done. I don't want anything to do with you.
I feel exactly the same way. I don't ever want to team with you again. I don't want to fight you again. I'm okay if I'm never in the same room as you ever again. Do you understand me? Because I don't need you anymore. I have family now.
Yeah, you know what, actually? I'm genuinely happy for you with everything that's been going on for you the last few months. Because finally, everybody out here, everyone in the WWE universe can finally see just how great Sami Zayn is. I've known it for 20 years. And to see you get the recognition you deserve, I love it. But Sammy, here's the thing. Doesn't matter how many times they tell you you're in the bloodline, and it doesn't matter how many times you call them family, just remember this. You're not their real blood, and you never will be.
He's just over there mad because he ain't got no damn family around him. Hey, but check this out, KO. If you got a problem with Sami Zayn, you got a problem with Main Event Jey Uso now. That's on me.
You know what? I got good news for you. I said I was done with Sami Uso. I'm not done with Jey Uso. I'll kick your ass any day of the week. So why don't you and I meet back up in that ring later tonight and let's see what happens.
Yeah, cool. I pinned you at WarGames and I'm gonna pin your ass tonight on Monday Night Raw. Challenge accepted, KO.
Change it up. Yeah.